Danville police are asking for your help finding the suspect in an overnight shooting that hurt a teenager. It happened near James Place in May Streets. They found a 16-year-old who had been shot. He was taken to the hospital and is in stable condition. Anyone with information is asked to call Danville police or Vermilion County Crime Stoppers.